Hello everyone, we continue mathematics with series, and series can be form of case from 1 to n. A1, A case. And from 0, and it has a value if the mean A index n is when n goes to infinity and s is a value, then this series called convergence. And if s is if doesn't exist, if this one doesn't exist, then the series is divergent. We have a formula for this, and it is divided by k covered by c, and k from 1 to infinity. Then exists if p greater than 1, not exist if p less than or equal to 1. Nein, besser sein oder ich sag so, nein. Ich habe Theorien in AN, TN, N, zu Infinite, Different to One. Es ist Schlüssel, und ich selbst, der Kleine, if one, then both of them are correspondence or equivalent, then AN equivalent EN, and there is rules for them, and if BN is convergent, then AN is convergent, if B is divergent, then AN is divergent too. And we have arithmetic with the equivalent series. We have arithmetic without drawing of the convergent or divergent. If goes to a value A, then S is equivalent to G. Example, x2 minus 2x. Equivalent to x2, then x goes to infinity. But this is the dominant value. But this one x equivalent is minus 2, then x goes to 0. Condition exists. The value is valid for that thing too. And we have a potentially divided by 1 minus x equals to 1 plus x plus x2 plus xn plus x for r x in r x in r, and here x is minus 1 and 1. Plus x divided by t. Wahl. Meine Blood, meine Born of the Bride. And it's for the Bride. True and Blood Born. True and Blood Born. Your next video.